Kate Middleton heartbreak. Prince William ended relationship through phone call. Kate Middleton accepted Prince William's marriage proposal in 2010. The couple started their relationship amid their university years in the early 2000s. While the couple is now happily married, they also experienced a few bumps in the dating stage. In 2007, the 25-year-old royal-born prince broke up with the now Duchess of Cambridge through a phone call, according to the Daily Express. The claims came from royal biographer Robert Lacey, who revealed some of the details of the heartbreaking moment in his upcoming book titled Battle of Brothers, William, Harry and the Inside Story of a Family in Tumult. Kate Middleton received a call from Prince William in the spring of 2007. She was new to her work in Jigsaw as a fashion buyer. Lacey claimed that the Duchess of Cambridge excused herself from a business meeting as she took the call from her then-boyfriend. She shut the door to avoid the buyers from hearing the conversation, but after the hour-long phone call, she came out of the door single. The split didn't last long, though. Reports said they got back together months after their breakup. They then made an appearance as a couple in 2008. The young Duchess watched her soon-to-be husband as he received his license as a pilot. In between the months of being single, cheat sheet reported that Kate Middleton became a party girl, adding that the breakup upset her greatly, but instead of sulking, she allegedly aimed for the media to take photographs of her everywhere. She and Prince William used to go, spending her days as a single transformed her, while her ex reportedly appeared to be a plot in making her ex jealous. She had a great time with her sister and herself. Kate Middleton and Prince William previously spoke about the brief breakup. The latter said it was out of the innocence of youth, noting that they didn't know what they wanted in life. He explained that they were both finding themselves and their own ways, and the Duchess of Cambridge seemingly agreed to her now husband's statement. She said that she learned a lot from the experience despite it hurting her. She also added that it made her a stronger person. The royal couple's split in 2007 was not the first they had. Reports recalled that the Duke and Duchess also briefly broke up in 2004, but just like the last one, it didn't last long as the royal-born prince missed her.